When officers arrived, they found a very chaotic and active crime scene. They found several victims injured and several victims deceased, as well as the suspect who was deceased as well, of an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound. We do believe right now that that he had a rifle. We had four outside, and then four inside, plus the suspect.
We've all been shaken by this heinous act.